time. JR here. Gina is at home. It's been forever since we put a video up. I did do another video today, which will probably go up. It's kind of reviewing an energy drink. The Gas Monkey. Turned out to be pretty good. But check out that video if you want to see what the review was. Something basic. But I decided to take a trip today. I just happened to be coming this way, and anytime I come this way, I usually stop by and see family. This family has gone to heaven, but they were my inspiration. They were my everything. My mama and papa. And I plan on making another trip today to see somebody else that's going to heaven. That was also a big inspiration to me as a kid. Even as we got older, since I didn't see him that much, I freaking miss him like crazy. So I'm gonna stop by and see him too. But right now I'm going by to see my mama and my papa, and I thought of what better to do. Let's put it this way. Most all of my family knows I sing. Some of them like it. I know my mama and my papa did. Especially my mama, she would love hearing me sing. My papa would too, but my mama was really into it. And she told me before she passed that she wanted me to sing a song at her funeral, and I did. She really liked the song, and it was a Garth Brooks song called The Dance. So I'm going to sing that to her at her grave, because JR's not shy, and I don't care who's watching. I'm going to sing it to her, and I hope to God that she's looking down and can hear me singing, and maybe if she's up there looking down at me, she'll smile to me. So that's what I'm doing today. You guys hang out. I'll show you a little bit of video clip. I'm not going to record the whole thing, but I'll show you some clips from it, and I'll show you some clips from me going to see my Uncle Johnny. So you guys hang tight. We'll get back with you here in a little bit.
I'd only know how the king would fall. Hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now, glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Left to chance, I could have missed the pain that I had to make the dance. It's my life, it's better left to chance. I couldn't miss the pain that I had to make the dance.
Guys, take a minute, and if people love you singing back when they were here, they're gonna love you singing when they're gone. To my mama and my papa, gonna sing the dance to them. I'm on Bluetooth. I love you guys.
Might bite, it'd be right now. Any other time we'd have done had our lines cast out. Sipping on a jug of mama's sweet iced tea, catching them old cats. Why couldn't today be like that? I wish this was a riverbank instead of a graveyard. I wish we were sitting fishing and this wouldn't be so hard. It was our favorite thing that we used to do, but now it can't. I wish you were here. I wish this was a riverbank. Yes, oh man. Remember the day when you baited my hook with a chunk of ham? I got a big bite and he yanked the pole right out of my hand. You jumped up and you grabbed the net. We both fell in and we got wet. Oh, but we got him. I wish this was a riverbank instead of a graveyard. I wish we were sitting and fishing and this wouldn't be so hard. It was a favorite
thing. All right, guys, so I made it back home. That video cut short. I guess when I went to go set the camera down, it shut off. But pretty much, I just want to do this today to go around and to my family and just kind of sing to them, because it makes you feel good to know that you can still sing to them, and I believe in my heart they can still hear you. And if I made them smile up in heaven, then I did my job. These people ain't gone from our lives. Physically, they may be not here with us, but emotionally and mentally, they're still with us by our sides. And I feel like we still need to talk to them like they're here, to let them know that we still think about them, because I believe up in heaven you can look down and see what's going on earth. And that's what I did today. So guys, love your family, whether they're here or not. Show them you love them. And I don't stop by as much as I should, but when I do stop by, and I spend a little time with them and talk to them and let them know that I don't forget them. So just keep loving everybody, and we'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching. It's Crooked Pine. I'm out.